And then he gave me this analogy. And this analogy I take with me everywhere I go, because this is the most important thing that I'm going to take with me into prison. He said, imagine prison is like a pot of boiling water. He said, and prison's hot. He said, so anything we put in that pot of boiling water is going to be changed by the heat and the pressure inside that pot. He said, I'll put three things in that pot of boiling water and watch how they change. A carrot, an egg, and a coffee bean. He said, so first things first. He said, if I put a carrot into a pot of boiling water, he said, what happens when you boil the carrot? I said, Mr. Jackson, it turns soft. He said, that's right. The carrot goes into prison hard, but it didn't take long for that water to change that carrot, man. It made him soft and mushy. He said, the carrot got beat. The carrot got robbed. The carrot may have gotten raped, and the carrot may have gotten killed. He said, you do not want to be the carrot. He said, let's put an egg in that pot of boiling water we call prison and watch how that changes. He said, what happens to the egg? I said, well, you boil an egg, it's a hard-boiled egg. He said, that's right, man. He said, the egg had a hard outer shell that protected it. I don't like the carrot. The carrot didn't have a shell. So physically, the egg is going to be fine, but internally, the egg turned hard too. His heart got hardened. He said, if your heart gets hard and you become the egg, you are incapable of giving or receiving love. He said, and no human being can live a normal life without being able to give or receive love. He said, if you become the egg, you're institutionalized. Stay in prison the rest of your life because you're going to keep going back and you will not come back as someone your parents recognize. Because I had told him, my mom told me that you come back as the man we raised or don't you come back at all. So he said, but Wes, what about that coffee bean? He said, what happens when I put a coffee bean in boiling water? And Tyler, I didn't know the answer to it, man. So he said, you know, for a college boy, you're not too smart, Wes. He said, so he said, if you put a coffee bean into a pot of boiling water, he said, now you got to change the name of the water to coffee. He said, the coffee bean, the smallest of these three things, had the power to change the entire atmosphere inside that pot. He said, if you were going to survive prison, you have to be like that coffee bean, man. You got to change the atmosphere around you. He said, everybody in life puts out energy, negative or positive. Whatever kind of energy you put out, you get back. He said, if you walk around with a frown on your face and a scowl all the time, you're going to attract that same kind of inmate. That could be very dangerous in there. He said, but West, if you walk around with a smile on your face and you let these dudes know they're not getting to you, he said, you'll change that prison from the inside out. He said, the best part about it is because of your energy, the other coffee beans will find you. And that's how you're going to survive prison. You'll be part of the coffee bean game.